We need to fucking have a lawsuit against Suboxone because they do not explain when you go on Suboxone that, oh, if you break your arm, you can't be treated for pain except for going into a